Come on, I'm ready for anything. Bring it on. Ka-chow. All right, Speedy, I'll see you later.
Why are you recording this?
To put on iCarly.com. Kids love violence.
He's got her now.
No, almost kicked me in the head.
We have to make this look like a real fight.
No problem.
Oh, you like that? Have some more.
Age before beauty.
I am quicker than quick.
Spencer,
I didn't know. Be careful.
I got it.
Oh, yeah. All right, Speedy. I'll see you later. Oh!
Kids, don't try this at home. You know, it's all in the preparation.
I think I got something in my windshield.
For real?
No.
One for the fans.
And...
Come on, focus, McQueen.
All right, this fight's getting old. That's how we do it in Seattle.
That's what I'm talking about.
Help me learn. Ha! I'm wearing a
suit. Oh, yeah. I am good.
It's Freddy's backpack. And it smells just like his face.
You know, that seaweed must be awesome for your skin. Look at me. I'm glowing.
Oh, the children have been kidnapped by evil giants.
Yeah! Hey, that's not fair!
Seriously, I'm glowing, right?
I'm really sorry.
You know, it's all in the preparation.
I think I got something in my windshield.
I'm sorry, I haven't eaten anything in 4 hours.
See? Come on, focus, McQueen! One for the fans.
To apologize, please allow us to present you with a special gift.
Why a gift?
It's a Japanese tradition to give someone a gift after you cause them trouble. Oh, that's so nice. Where is it?
It is in our van.
Yes,
get your gift.
While the three of you stand there.
You guys don't have to give us anything.
Don't disrespect their traditions. Is it expensive?
It is very special.
Just stay right there.
And we'll be right back.
Ah! Ka-chow!
Getting a gift.
Maybe they're driving somewhere to get it?
No. They did all this on purpose so they could ditch us and then go with
That's what I'm talking about.
So they're definitely not giving us a present.
No!
I am quicker than quick.